We're ready to go. We're off and running at Golden Gate Fields. Good break from Persistence goes to the lead. Gray Gem hustled along on the inside to get towards the lead. Persistence trying to clear off here. And Gray Gem on the inside holds the rail spot, comes up to challenge the two gray horses right together. And they get in a speed duel, and they open up 2.5 lengths on Smoke and Encounter. Gentleman's Secret inside of him now. A length and a half to Cash Limit, second to last. 3 or 4 more to Arch Anthem, who's the clear trailer as they hit the far turn run. New leader, Gray Gem, the favorite, has pushed past Persistence with 3 furlongs to go, leads a half length. Persistence trying to come on again from the outside. A length and a half to Gentleman's Secret in third, clearly tries to get closer from the inside. Smoke and Encounter's under pressure. Then Cash Limit, 5 lengths behind, being asked for more, and Arch Anthem still well out of it as they roll down the lane. It's Gray Gem the one to catch. Gentleman's Secret up into the second position. Persistence gives way in third. Coming to the 16th pole, it's still Gray Gem, clings to the lead. He's 2 lengths clear of Gentleman's Secret. Smoke and Encounter up into third, but Gray Gem, he's got it. Gray Gem gets another win. First off the claim for Jonathan Wong today. Second was Smoke and Encounter. He got up for second over Gentleman's Secret. Then Cash Limit and Persistence.